Pearls at the Esalen Institute in Monterey, and I still wasn't satisfied. Now, blues historian Dave Joya said, "The outsider is best capable of giving expression to what is destined to become mainstream reality." Well, I definitely felt like an outsider. And I remember so clearly the first day I did arrive in San Francisco was 1966. I had $5 in my pocket, and I was living in a Volkswagen bus. And I went straight to the Fillmore Auditorium and bought a ticket, and I did see the Paul Butterfield Blues Band. And Paul invited me to sit in and announced I had arrived. Well, within a week, I got a gig playing bass for Lightnin' Hopkins at the Matrix. Within a month, I had a blues band together.